Kindly mute yourself, whoever is unmuted, because the mate would be getting disturbed. Am I audible clearly? Can someone confirm so that I can proceed further?
Yes, ma'am, you're audible.
That's wonderful. Perfect. Once again, very good evening, one and all. Hope everybody is staying safe at their places. So welcome to Youth Empowerment Foundation. Next few minutes, focus on screen, whatever we're going to show on screen, because so that you can grasp as much as information you can. First of all, let me take a moment to congratulate yourself, appreciate yourself for taking one step forward to contributing your efforts and time towards a noble cause through Youth Empowerment Foundation. So once again, welcome to Youth Empowerment Foundation, where change begins, where like-minded people has been working towards cause. Now in pandemic situation also, we all are working on ground to help many people. So again, a gentle reminder, kindly switch off your microphone so that the meet won't be getting disturbed and others can also focus on screen and my voice. If you have any doubts, you can ask by end of the meet, and you can also drop in chat box. So that's the reason. Okay, so yeah. You can see, how many of you have gone through our social media pages or websites before this meet? Anybody know about what Youth Empowerment Foundation is? Any brief idea?
Ma'am, I got a chance to go through the LinkedIn profile of Youth Empowerment Foundation, and I got to know that it's an NGO which works for providing employment to the younger generation.
That's wonderful. Well, it's nice to see going through our website, knowing things before. That really appreciate you. Thank you. Thank you, Anjali, for sharing. Anybody? Kindly mute yourself, whoever is not okay. Okay, so let me give you a glimpse and brief about these things so that you all will understand in a better way. So Youth Empowerment Foundation is a non-profitable organization which is deliberately striving for the underprivileged people, as in women empowerment, child education. And also there are a couple of projects that you have been working towards to create impact. Okay, so Youth Empowerment is founded in 2017 by Mr. Rambabu Sharma, is the founder of our organization. So he always believes in giving back to the society, as he hailed from a very middle class family, wherein he has been through lot many challenges, he has been through lot many circumstances. It shaped him to build this ideology where he wanted to give back to the society. So that's where this organization idea came in. And through this organization till now, many people, many families, such as daily wage workers, underprivileged community, the people who are in helpless mode, those all got benefited through this organization. Next, please. So if you could see timeline, the organization started in 2015, but officially got registered in 2017. After that, it has initiated many impactful things, such as educating underprivileged community and providing internships to engage youth in multiple massive impactful things. We can see Amari Pathashala, Love in Backpack, Project Milab. There are many such projects that we have been working. You can also search in our website so that you'll be able to understand in a better way. So by 2022, our goal is to reach as many as state, as many as people we can, as much as impact that we can create. So that is our motto behind it. Moving further. So our main motto and agenda. We can see many migrants in every state during the pandemic also, irrespective of languages, irrespective of their professions. Has been suffering lack of food, lack of many basic facilities. So our organization, as in Youth Empowerment Foundation, striving very hard to help these people. Provide. mute yourself after. To be able to mute that person. Perfect. Sorry for the inconvenience. Okay. So providing education facility to underprivileged children, we can see education is the powerful thing to change our nation. So as a part of it, most of the people from below poverty line, we can see underprivileged community, we can see those are not getting a basic right to education. So we as an organization, Youth Empowerment Foundation, working towards providing a quality education for the underprivileged community and also providing skill training to youth, because if youth decide, they can create wonders. So we are working towards giving them free online coaching webinars. Yeah. So that is our agenda. Moving further. If you could see statistics, what is that impact ratio? What is, we can see in numbers, how many volunteers has been engaged, how many people that we got to interact with, how many people that we helped them. So if you can see all these statistics, so we have 18 plus core members from different professions, from different backgrounds, from different languages and states. So if you are that person who is willing to work as a long-term member, you can also be part of it. So it depends on your performance, your dedication towards work. We also consider further as a core member. So we have currently working with 500 plus volunteers across the country, such as Delhi, Hyderabad, Telangana, Andhra Pradesh. We have different states that we are currently working with. 1535, we have served many people. Can you come back the screen? Okay, so this is just a beginning. We are planning to reach more and more people. So it's all possible when like-minded people, when youth comes together like this. Next, please. So if you want to know more information, or if anybody from your network, or if you want to get in touch with us, if you want to write to us, if you want to suggest any suggestions, you can also get in touch with us through Facebook, Instagram, LinkedIn, so YF India. That's where you find all our activities, all our past activities, the impactful thing that we have been doing, you'll find there. So you can spread a word about these social media. Next, please. Youth Empowerment Foundation rapid response. So we can see across globe, across India, across many states and many countries, people drastically lost their jobs. If you can see people from below poverty line, they're not even getting a meal for the day. So after seeing all the, after observing all these circumstances, we, YF Foundation, we came forward to help people, daily wage workers. So why we named it as YF Rapid Response, where we are providing groceries, the basic needs for the underprivileged people from different backgrounds. So we can see 4 steps away from support. What we do through this rapid response, we'll give a brief glimpse about it. So we'll receive a call from the particular person. For example, say, let's say some X person, he filled the form of rapid response. We receive a call. After that, the call or the form will be in a verification process. Under verification, we'll check whether the details are genuine or whether the person is in need or not. After that, we'll transfer fund the required amount digitally through the nearby shop, the nearby retailers. So that 4th thing is the providers give a grocery to the beneficiary. I mean, the daily wage workers, whoever is in need, helpless people. So through this, we have helped many people. If you can see statistics and numbers, it's been many people. Currently, we are also working to provide about 1,000 families from different geographical areas. So that is the thing, that is a YF rapid response. Next, please. States we have reached. As I mentioned earlier, currently we have reached about 10 plus states, I can say. Recently, we have also opened our physical office space center in Hyderabad as well. So if you are from Hyderabad, you are most welcome to visit us and learn more about us. You can also plan things at our center. We'll also provide support to that. So feel free to get in touch with us in that aspect. So we can see West Bengal, Assam, Bihar, Odisha, Jharkhand, Tamil Nadu. The list is goes on, and we are willing to spread to more countries as well. So yes, next please. We can see feedback from our past interns who has been worked tremendously towards this cause. Reviews and feedbacks we can check. So in voluntary diary, we have many interns. I'll just give a one testimony from Ananya Srivastava. So I'll just read out whatever feedback we got from her. My first volunteering internship with NGO was working with Youth Empowerment Foundation. Working with YF was a great journey for me, which I wish I would never end. I've learned innumerable things here, and everyone here have helped me to become a better. So like that, you can find many feedbacks in our website. So I can give you assurance down the line of this internship, you will develop as a person, you will improve yourself through internship. So it's a win-win situation. So it's up to you. How are you going to utilize this opportunity? How are you going to contribute your efforts? And how are you going to take learnings from this? Next, please. So we can see many, we got response to WhatsApp also. Yeah, we also conduct some webinars. We also conduct fundraising, innumerable projects and campaigns that we have been initiating. So we can see all the positive response from the people from different locations, different states and all. Next, please. How to know whether the organization is authentic or not? Okay, so all the organization has been monitored by some sort of the main thing we can call it as an NITI website where you can find about any organization. Just typing that organization registration number or name, you'll get to know whether it is certified or not, whether it is genuine or not, whether it's been working or not. Okay, so it's a certified NGO. You can also check with authentic source of information. What will you get from the internship? Why you focus on the transparency during all process? This generates faith, trust, and belongingness. Okay. We value and respect the donors. Donation certificate also we provide. We also provide a certificate of appreciation. So you can see here, Youth Empowerment Foundation donation certificate. The generous donors, whoever is willing to donate something, it may be 10 rupees, it may be 1,000, 10,000, whatever it may be, in terms of money, in terms of time, in terms of skills. Donation, it doesn't mean it should be in monetary things. It also considers as your skills also is one sort of donation. So you'll be getting appreciation donation certificate from our end. Certificate of internship after 2 months, after end of this internship, you all will be, after we verifying your performance, you all will be getting this certificate of appreciation, certificate of internship from Youth Empowerment Foundation. So this is just token of appreciation from our end. And also we have been conducting webinar on different concepts, technical, non-technical, motivation. So where you can also be part of it, you can also getting certificate from webinars also. Next, please. Letter of LOR. Okay, so if you are someone who is deliberately dedicatedly working towards this cause, after observing your performance in terms of many things, we also giving LOR, letter of recommendation, after if you are applying job at some company. So this would be helpful for you. We give this certificate, this letter as a, this person is eligible for the current role that he or she is applying for, you can take them. So this is something very valuable. So it depends on your performance, we'll be providing letter of recommendation. Yes, next, please. You can also see other certification, other appreciation certificates. We have several programs. It's up to you. Are you going to utilize? Are you going to participate? Are you going to make a use of this platform? So we have many outstanding achievement awards, certification of appreciation. There are a couple of things that the intern, a volunteering intern, will be getting from organization as an appreciation. Youth are the arrow to the future. Okay. So take a moment to appreciate yourself for taking first decision to join in this internship. Okay. As I mentioned earlier, if youth decides, if youth together join their hands, they can create more impact irrespective of any field, not only social work, but also in other aspects. So we are looking forward to work with you, have you on team. We are looking forward to have your ideology, have your perspective, so that we can help as many as people we can as an organization.